sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Thank you.
such distance and can't be afforded that kind of room. I think it's asking for trouble. Must close that down. Suso passes it through. Vicious run from a defender. It's a loose ball. Footballing drama, both sides getting stuck into each other. I think you could feel the spirit in both camps working flat out until the final whistle. It's good. Thank you.
Situation like this. Now it's all down to these two. So it comes down to this, a final rallying cry, and then kicks from the spot. Boy, you can feel the tension. First penalty. And he puts them one out. Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike. Neymar steps calmly forward. Truly done. One each. That's a good start and a great, great penalty to make it one each. Menez will take their second. Destro will take the third penalty. Oh, it's come off the bar. The keeper was beaten, but not quite the woodwork. Very, very unlucky. The third man in the queue. He's missed it, and the keeper was out of the picture. Van Ginkel comes up, their fourth taker. And the keeper's come up trumps. The keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball. Such a great save. He steps up to take the fourth penalty. Our keeper's gone the right way but can't keep it out. Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. And that has lifted the roof. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.